He is, because he's plastic coated.
Yep.
Are you going to take the plastic off? And you put him back in the wild?
Yes. Because I don't think animals will want to eat the plastic.
It wouldn't be good if they did.
No.
How will you get the plastic off?
It peels right off.
So you're making a mold?
I'm not making a mold yet, but I will make a mold.
I mean, like when you are ready.
Yeah, I'm making it so that nothing will stick to the plaster and the mold. Yep, I'm going to cast it in plaster then. Exactly.
Because I know that you don't, if you get something in a mold, it gets it really yucky. And it'll this is only if it's, because a feather, the only problem with a feather